I want to tell you, since I was last here, I made a new friend, This is Samson. And I just want to address this to you folks looking why I came back here. I sent a letter to our mayor here in the city of New York. He didn't respond. I understand he's too busy. So I think I should address this even further. Mr. Mayor, the reason I wanted to meet with you is because I do a lot of shows with university audiences, and they don't comprehend the idea of banning horses, which have been part of this city, part of London, part of so many parts of the world. They don't quite comprehend this. I wanted to meet with you, and since you have not responded, let me address this publicly, because this is in the letter what I wanted to do. I simply wanted to spend 12 and a half minutes. I read thoughts, not always accurately, but I do read thoughts. I get very good thoughts from this beautiful animal. Why, when you initially didn't care too much about horses in the city, why did you change your mind? Now understand this, I would have paid no attention to your verbal remarks. I'm not interested what comes out of your mouth. I was interested in listening to your mind. And when we were finished, as God is my judge, I would have made public for millions exactly the thoughts I got from you. Now understand this, you have certainly had some people behind you involved who are apparently interested in animal rights and so forth. I have done commercials in the Western world for the rights of animals. I love animals. I have pets galore. But I want to show you hypocrisy. The animal rights people that are pushing for this situation of banning horses are the laughing stock of common sense. If they're so holier than thou, I would like to face them, look them in their damn eyes and say, hey, wait a minute. How is it the mayor's going to allow police on horseback? But beyond that, can you imagine them, if they are not hypocrites, if they're not hypocrites and honestly for animal rights, how could they permit the Kentucky Derby? How could they allow racetracks all over the New York area? How could they sit there? The reason they will not protest this is if they walked into these events, and I've been to riding villages, I've gone horseback riding for years, if they walked into these horse races, they would be laughed at as a satire, an incredible, ludicrous satire. Oh, one more thing, read my thoughts. I've traveled the world 2 years ago, and 1 year did 362 appearances around the world. I've read thoughts, I know how people think. Mr. Mayor, I dare you to meet with me. That's his old guy. Oh, you are a good guy. You are something. I love you. One deals with politics. One deals with horses. Put that there. And the other is for him to read my thoughts, the mayor. I don't think he can do that. I just tried to, you know, I tried to read the mayor's thoughts. I got a blank, Samson.
What a beautiful horse. Hey.